Hey everybody. I figured out yesterday I found a method for getting audio to work on these close-ups. And well, they're not all going to have audio. I did wanted to test it out a bit, so hopefully it's working. And I'd like to try to make it a point to at least do the first couple each day where I get a chance to talk to you a little bit, because I know that's something that I've been missing, that you've been missing. And I know it's not everything that we've been missing from the regular close-ups. You know, there's still other things that I need to sort of bring back. But I know that's one thing. I know another thing is the sort of YouTube chat, which I was actually starting to dig into today. That's important to me, to get a chance to talk to some of you that I don't see on Discord. So that's something that's still pending, I know. And there's other things that we need to make up for, but I think this is a good start. I saw Custard sitting there on his laying on his back like he likes to do. I thought it would be fun to film him. I didn't expect for the kittens to come in here and get a chance to play with him, though. That's fun. That's good, buddy. They want to play. I think he was starting to get a little worried that Mom Cat might come in and interrupt. Morsel. Hi, Morsel. And this is not Crumb, Chunk. Chunk. And this one is Nugget, I think. Yes, hi, Nugget. So many purrs. I don't know if you guys can actually hear that. I don't know which microphone is picking up sound, if one is at all. I don't know what's going on. I'm just hoping for the best here. I could be talking to myself. This is Tidbit. This is Smidgen. Everybody's here. Smidgen's scheduled for her spay next week. Actually, on the 3rd, I want to say. The 3rd is next week, then that's got to be right. I know I'd said previously that Smidgen was scheduled this week, but that's before I'd checked the calendar. The calendar definitely says next week on the 3rd. Said that really confidently. I haven't looked at the calendar. I'm going on my memory of what the calendar said. I mean, whatever. Okay, you know. So, yeah, hey, welcome back to talking on these micro close-ups. It's going really well for me. Okay, I didn't plan to make this whole thing. I came down here to get coffee so I could move some stuff around. Upstairs in Ocean's room. I think Ocean's room is feeling a little crowded with those kids being as active as they are, so move stuff around a bit in there. So I'm gonna go do that. Catch up with all you guys at wherever the next little micro close-up is. So I just rearranged everything in the room.
And this little guy here has been trying to attack my armpit ceaselessly until I started the camera. Buddy. You gonna get back to it? Some people fight wars in the trenches. Some people fight them in the pits. Yeah. These kids are over 5 weeks old now, and they're still not eating solid food willingly. I've gotten them to eat, like one meal each, kind of, but not anything consistent. So they're still not really taken to it. But they're perfectly healthy, so, Ocean just nurses a little longer than some other moms. That's fine. Not like we have to panic and get them to stop nursing. And 5 weeks is, it's kind of an average-ish number anyway. 4 or 5 weeks, 6 weeks sometimes. They're still not eating by, 7 weeks, then I'll be like, something's really weird here. But otherwise, they'll get it.
Oh, gal?
Works so bad.
You can see the doors open to the other room, and they've been over there exploring just a little bit. It's not going to stay open full time, but I think it's going to stay open more often than not, maybe. The other room just has the bed, the beanbag chair, and where I'm working on setting up some new stuff. We got that cat tree that a Georgia girl sent. I'm real excited to get that put together. It's in the closet in the next room waiting for me to get to it. Soon. I can't see him at all. What's the point of that? Now you guys know that was a silent meow, because the microphone's right in his face. Very cute. He's got a big boy purr. He just loves to snuggle and sleep on me now. And he still hasn't eaten at all. Look at there. Hmm? Oh, that one made some noise. You just want me to hold still and be quiet so you can nap some more? I don't know what he's saying, but I'm going to give him both hands attention, so I need to turn this off here.
So, this segment is a good illustration of the fact that the sound still works the way it used to, unless I set it up specifically before I start a little close-up. So, I have to turn it on, and there'll be a lot of times when I don't turn it on because I don't have anything to say, and because it's an extra step. And also, you know, a lot of times because maybe we can hear the TV or something. So there'll be a lot of times when there is still no sound on these. But like I was saying earlier, just a couple seconds ago, if you're watching this on the micro archives, or earlier this morning if you're watching live, like I was saying, though, I will make an effort to you know, say hello and get the sound on for the first ones in the day if I can. And we'll see about the rest. If you can hear me, I'm talking to the microphone across the room now. I was just saying, I have to share it with you while I can in the micro archive. He's so bitey, he's like a caliparana. Caliparana. It's pretty good. It's a pretty good one.
Seems so funny how he fell asleep. Sorry. Okay. I'll be quiet now.
I know, my tummy made a scary noise.
Hey everybody. I figured out yesterday I found a method for getting audio to work on these close-ups, and well, they're not all going to have audio. I did wanted to test it out a bit, so hopefully it's working. And I'd like to try to make it a point to at least do the first couple each day where I get a chance to talk to you a little bit, because I know that's something that I've been missing, that you've been missing. And I know it's not everything that we've been missing from the regular close-ups. You know, there's still other things that I need to sort of bring back. But I know that's one thing. I know another thing is the sort of YouTube chat, which I was actually starting to dig into today. That's important to me, to get a chance to talk to some of you that I don't see on Discord. So that's something that's still pending, I know. And there's other things that we need to make up for, but I think this is a good start. I saw Custard sitting there on his laying on his back like he likes to do. I thought it would be fun to film him. I didn't expect for the kittens to come in here and get a chance to play with him, though. That's fun. That's good, buddy. They want to play. I think he was starting to get a little worried that Mom Cat might come in and interrupt. This is Morsel. Hi, Morsel. And this is... not Crumb, Chunk. Chunk. And this one is Nugget, I think. Yes, hi, Nugget. So many purrs. I don't know if you guys can actually hear that. I don't know which microphone is picking up sound, if one is at all. I don't know what's going on. I'm just hoping for the best here. I could be talking to myself. This is Tidbit. This is Smidgen. Everybody's here. Smidgen's scheduled for her spay next week. Actually, on the 3rd, I want to say. The 3rd is next week, then that's got to be right. I know I'd said previously that Smidgen was scheduled this week, but that's before I checked the calendar. The calendar definitely says next week on the 3rd. Said that really confidently. I haven't looked at the calendar. I'm going on my memory of what the calendar said. I mean, whatever. Okay, you know it. So, yeah, hey, welcome back to talking on these micro close-ups. It's going really well for me. Okay, I didn't plan to make this whole thing. I came down here to get coffee so I could move some stuff around. Upstairs in Ocean's room. I think Ocean's room is feeling a little crowded with those kids being as active as they are, so move stuff around a bit in there. So I'm going to go do that. Catch up with all you guys at wherever the next little micro close-up is. So I just rearranged everything in the room. And the
This little guy here has been trying to attack my armpit ceaselessly until I started the camera. Buddy. You gonna get back to it? Some people fight wars in the trenches. Some people fight them in the pits. Yeah. These kids are over 5 weeks old now, and they're still not eating solid food willingly. I've gotten them to eat, like one meal each, kind of, but not anything consistent. So they're still not really taking to it. But they're perfectly healthy, so, Ocean just nurses a little longer than some other moms. That's fine. Not like we have to panic and get them to stop nursing. And 5 weeks is, it's kind of an average-ish number anyway. 4 or 5 weeks, 6 weeks sometimes. They're still not eating by, 7 weeks. Then I'll be like, something's really weird here. But otherwise, look at it. Oh,
gal?
Works so good.
You can see the door is open to the other room, and they've been over there exploring just a little bit. It's not going to stay open full time, but I think it's going to stay open more often than not, maybe. The other room just has the bed, the beanbag chair, and where I'm working on setting up some new stuff. We got that cat tree that a Georgia girl sent. I'm real excited to get that put together. It's in the closet in the next room waiting for me to get to it. So, soon. I can't see him at all. What's the point of that? Now you guys know that was a silent meow because the microphone's right in his face. Very cute. He's got a big boy purr. He just loves to snuggle and sleep on me now. And he still hasn't eaten at all. Look at there. Hmm? Oh, that one made some noise. You just want me to hold still and be quiet so you can nap some more? I don't know what he's saying, but I'm going to give him both hands attention, so I need to turn this off here.
So, this segment is a good illustration of the fact that the sound still works the way it used to, unless I set it up specifically before I start a little close-up. So, I have to turn it on, and there'll be a lot of times when I don't turn it on because I don't have anything to say, and because it's an extra step. And also, you know, a lot of times because maybe we can hear the TV or something. So so there'll be a lot of times when there is still no sound on these. But like I was saying earlier, just a couple seconds ago, if you're watching this on the micro archives, or earlier this morning, if you're watching live, like I was saying, though, I will make an effort to you know, say hello and get the sound on for the first ones in the day if I can. And we'll see about the rest. If you can hear me, I'm talking to the microphone across the room now. I was just saying, I have to share it with you while I can in the micro archive. He's so bitey, he's like a calipirana. Calipirana. It's pretty good. It's a pretty good one.
seems so funny how he fell asleep. Sorry. Okay. I'll be quiet now.
I know, my tummy made a scary noise.